Hello friends, I am CA Pratiksha. I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. And when we are receiving any email from someone else, how we come to know whether it is from genuine source or from fraudulent person? Say for example, I have received a mail that your income tax refund or your tax refund is due and you are getting on so-and-so mail. You are also getting mail of GST refund also. Whether that email is from genuine person or not, how we will come to know? In this today's video, we will see how we can verify whether the mail is from genuine source or it is from fraudulent person. We will also see when we are sending the email to someone else, which name will appear in his inbox. Say for example, when I will send an email to my friend or my client, it will show in their inbox it is from CA Pratiksha. And when you are sending, which name will appear and whether you can change or not, that will also see. Let's see friends. Now friends, please take an example of this email. Say for example, I have received a mail that NEFT transfer request has been failed. When we see this type of email in our inbox, we will definitely click on this. I will also do the click on this. And you will be also surprised, oh, my NEFT has been failed. And you will definitely look into this mail. But again, this type of mail will prompt you to click anywhere on this picture. But you have to be very cautious, never click on this type of email. Rather, I would suggest please delete it without opening. But if you want to open, just open, but don't click. But how you will come to know whether it is from genuine source or bogus source? Test. Friends, see, here the subject or the sender name is NEFT transfer. But see, from where I have received. If it is from RBI, then there must be name of RBI in my email address or in this email address, but it is missing. And how you can get rid of this type of email? Here there must be an unsubscribe option. You can just do a click on this. Yeah, just you have to wait for this message to come. So it may be possible you will receive such type of email. You have to unsubscribe from this and delete it. Now we will also see how you can change this type of name. Say for example, how this person has changed this name to NEFT transfer. Can you change name in your email ID? Let's see friends. Now friends, we will see how you can change the name. Say for example, I have opened my one email ID. So you have to go to the settings option. I will just do a click on it. In that you have to click on see all settings. I will do the click. And in that you have to search for this accounts and import. I will just do click. Yeah. In that just scroll down. You will find, yeah, send email as of now it is CA Pratik. So whosoever will receive the email from me, in his inbox it will appear as CA Pratik has sent the mail. Even if you can look at my email ID, which is different. Now we have to just edit this info. Okay. Now again, instead of this CA Pratik, if I will write as income tax refund, and what I have to do, just click on this save changes. Okay. Now again, I have to just do the refresh. I will just refresh or reload this page. Now when I will compose a new email from this email ID, to say for example someone, my this email ID, and I will write as hello. I will just send the message. Let me go to my another email ID. I will do just refresh. Yeah, see friends, it will appear as income tax refund. See friends, it is income tax refund. Even if the email ID is different. So please be careful. Now this type of fraud will increase. And you can also change the name of your account. Oh friends, if you have enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you very much. Keep smiling. Take care.